about hypocrisy, hypocrites, pretenders. They are known with many names, but in a nutshell, I want to talk to us on how to spot. I hate liars, I hate dishonest people, I hate hypocrites. They are the worst people you can ever have in your circles. The worst people you can ever have in... Hello, and how are you doing today? Hey, welcome to my YouTube channel, Dr. Mary Mugo. This is where we positively affect lives, businesses, and the society. If you have subscribed, asante sana. Keep viewing, keep sharing. If you have not subscribed, hey, hit the subscribe button. Yeah? Because you'll be a better person. You'll have better relationships. You'll have a better business. Because that is our business in this. Hypocrites are everywhere. They're in your offices. They're in your organizations. They're even in churches. And the Bible, the good book, mentions the word hypocrite 31 times. In fact, at one time, Jesus said, "Oh, unto you leaders of the law, you Pharisees, you hypocrites, you shut others out and you do not enter yourself." So even the good book appreciates that we have hypocrites. Yes. So who is an hypocrite? Who do you think an hypocrite is? Hypocrite is a man or a woman who murders his parents or her parents, and then they are out there pleading and saying they are orphans. That's an hypocrite. You murder your own parents, and then you want us to help you because you are an orphan. Hypocrite, yeah? An hypocrite is someone who conveniently forgets their own mistakes. Conveniently, forgets their own faults. But they are busy pointing other people's faults. That's the only thing worse than a liar is a liar who is a hypocrite. How do you spot a hypocrite? Number one, they spend all their time cheating, betraying, and conning and deceiving people. The work of a hypocrite is to cheat you, to con you, to deceive you, and to betray you. Yeah. Yeah. Hypocrites always allocate blame to you or to others. They are never the ones to blame. It is you to blame. Hypocrites spot minor, minute mistakes of others, but excuse their own mistakes. Hypocrites. Another way you can spot a hypocrite is that they make you feel inferior, they make you feel insecure, and they make you feel like nothing you do is good enough. Yeah? Hypocrites. You can also spot a hypocrite if their actions never match their words. They are good talkers, poor doers. Talk, talk, talk. No action. Hypocrites have high expectations of others, but for them, their standards are different. Yeah? They expect you to do things, but not them. Hypocrites feel entitled to behave differently. It's like they are above the law. So they will tell you do this, but they are doing the opposite, as if they are above the law themselves. They are simply hypocrites. Yeah? And when someone shows you who they are, you believe them. So if someone is showing these signs, just know they are hypocrites. Yeah. Hypocrites punish anyone who points their wrongdoing. And they punish you in various ways. Some of them, they'll give you silent treatment. Hey, just because you've told them you're wrong on this, they'll give you silent treatment. Others will abuse you. Others will use obscene language. They are simply hypocrites. Yeah, hypocrites will speak you down. They'll dismiss any concern that you have. They'll even laugh at you. Yeah, they even call you, you know, they even call your concerns crazy. They just tell you this is out of this. And hypocrites always have excuses why they behave the way they do. Remember, they always blame others. So they can easily tell you, I behave this way because blah, 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 blah. Always have excuses why they behave the way they do. Hypocrites preach one thing and they do another. They tell you, hey guys, let's do this. Eh? If you are in an organization, they are like, let's save cost, but they are increasing cost. Sijasema mtu. Yeah? They preach one thing and they do another. Hypocrites are stage actors. They pretend to be a certain way. Yeah, but believe the opposite. Very difficult people. You believe in a certain thing, but you're saying the opposite. Hypocrites. Hypocrites demand things of others that they are unwilling to do themselves. They will demand things from you, but they are not willing to do them themselves. Hypocrites utter their opinion to please people who are of a different opinion. You are in a meeting, you think this is the right thing to do, you change your opinion because you are a hypocrite. Yes. Are we together, by the way? I mean number 15, eh? List them down, apo kwa comments. How to spot a hypocrite? Because they are dangerous people, yeah? Hypocrites help people only when it is in their personal interest. They will only help you because there is something in for them. Never for free. Hypocrites will say something on someone's face or when you are with them, immediately you leave, they say opposite. Ah, very bad people. You start saying, hey, Merimugo, you are very nice. When I leave, you're like, ah, chana na Merimugo. You are simply a hypocrite. I hope I'm not talking about you. Yeah. Hypocrites judge others a lot. But when you judge them, they call you intolerant. You know people like that? Hypocrites feign annoyance. Yeah? They feign outrage. Even when they know they will do nothing. Ever see people like that? You are in a meeting, you are talking about something. Then all of a sudden they are looking very annoying. Very, very annoying. But they actually know they will do nothing about it. Hypocrites, hypocrisy of the highest order. Hypocrites talk a lot and do nothing. Hello? Talk a lot and do nothing. Do that, they want to get attention. They're always talking and doing nothing just to get attention. Yeah? They also talk a lot and do nothing as they want to impress others. In other words, hypocrites live a life of impressing people and pleasing people. Because today they are this, it's like they have a kimask. You know, kimask, eh? They are talking this. When you are not there, they say the opposite. You can imagine if you have a manager who is an hypocrite, my friend. It's about pleasing people. It's about embracing people. It's about changing their opinion. It's about seeking attention. Nothing else. Hypocrite. Hypocrites will always speak lies. They will always break promises. They will always use obscene language when in a fight and in a dispute. And what I'm telling you, if you are listening to me, I'm telling you, I'm talking to you now, Oya. I'm talking to you. Be authentic. Be real. Be yourself. Be true to yourself. Yeah? You don't need to live a double life. You say one thing, you say the other. That's a bad life, right? Very bad life. Yeah, be genuine. Yeah, be authentic. Do not fear to be yourself. You only live once. Yeah, people are genuine. Authentic people are true to their principles. Authentic people are true to their actions, to themselves. And you know, I keep saying that when you speak the truth, you don't need to remember what you said, right? Be authentic, yeah? Live the truth. Be proud of who you are. Be proud of what you say. Do not be a hypocrite, yeah? It's not worth it. It's not worth it. It's not worth it. Be yourself, yeah? Living a life of embracing people, a life of lies, a life of deceit is terrible. See, if you're listening to me, and you have a few of those characteristics, hey, style up and stop the hypocrisy. It's not good. Be yourself. Appreciate who you are. Yeah? Right. Give me a comment. What do you think? Any hypocrite you know? Yeah, give me a comment, man. Yeah, give me a like. And of course, let us know how these videos are changing your life. How to thrive and influence your workplace. And a copy is 1,500 shillings, okay? And this book, The Winning Strategy, it's about strategy and what strategy works for you, for which business, 1,500 Kenya shillings. And I have this book, Growing a Business Empire. If you're having a business, a family-oriented business, or you're in leadership, this is the book for you. To order any of these copies, give us a call, 0776-045-087. And let us be better people. Stop hypocrisy. Yeah? God bless you. And God be with you. Thank you.
Are you looking for a consultant, a trainer, or a motivational speaker? Well, look no further. Our team is competent in implementing team building and training programs for various clients. We work with you to identify your needs, assess your employees' skills design, and implement the most appropriate approach to deliver. Our approach is founded on a well-thought process, including a post-training phase and evaluation phase to assess the training. We are experts in team building, motivation talks, and matters of leadership and strategy. Call us and see the difference.